Devontae Smith is all good. Comes up short.